Couple kneel and they pray over a small red mountain clay. Little one gone, leaving people to cry. Give an angel wings and eternal life. And the wind blows cold.
Yeah, we're just getting up here to the Sioux Hustler Trail. We're doing a reboot. And new booger there, and we're going to be on our way.
Sean? Yeah?
Beavers. Beavers.
And the wind blows cold, and the sun will shine. In a world.
Hello there. We're walking in up the spur trail to the Sioux Hustler intersection up here, and look how pretty this trail is. It is gorgeous up here on the Sioux Hustler Trail as we make the cairn to cairn journey. I'll tell you, it is peaking fall up here in northern Minnesota. I think like overnight it has just started. Just boom, it's vibrant. I can just look at the colors. Always makes me feel good when I see that moose poop.
Ain't no stone marks a grave, just some dry old flowers laid. The spirit is long.
Little bit of wolf poop. So we got wolf and moose up here. I haven't seen a bear tear yet. Everybody looking for a bear tear. Heading for Lake Agawato. Past the campsite I was supposed to turn off on. I did not see it to the right. And I'm gonna take responsibility for that. But we have decided to press on and look for Agawato. I'm probably going to be in the dark soon, and that just actually kind of adds to the fun, I guess. I guess maybe. Oh no! Well, we made it to the Lake Agawato campsite, and it is dark out there. Oh, after a long day today, nothing says hello campsite and hello Canada like coffee crisp cocoa. Thirty-four degrees and foggy out. Sure would like to see Agawato Lake, but it's foggy. There's Ken Hicks and he's working with his percolator. He'll be real awake later with his percolator. I may even treat myself to the Mozart bar, fine German chocolate. With pistachios and marzipan. The Mozart piano bar. There we go. Fog's starting to lift on our lake, and it is real pretty. Muted fall colors over there. Here is the Hickory sprawl. He's going Trangia. I'm now going to enjoy my Mozart bar, which is the finest pistachio marzipan and hazelnut
in the whole wide world.
Nougat in a crispy milk chocolate.
Oh, Mozart bar with your pistachio marzipan and your hazelnut nougat. Come to me. Come to Daddy.
Sit down here by the lake, listening to Hicks is singing up there. He's happy. We lollygagged this morning. We're getting out of camp late, and what we're going to do today is just go up and check another couple of sites. Not going to go far today. Yesterday was a long haul between hiking out, getting in the car, running around Ely, getting here, hiking in the dark, and really just kind of exploring campsites. This trip is really just about being out more than making big miles, just enjoying time together and enjoying fall, taking the time to look at it. It's just beautiful. By the old cairn and the old hickory.
Hello.
What you eating there, Hickory?
That spam with
and that meatloaf.
Mustard and some relish.
Relish on your spam.
I've never had that before. Pack of Gourgay gave it to me.
What's in that bag over there too?
Right here?
No, that one on the what's
another,
in that?
It's another piece of spam.
I got me a tiny can of spam spread. Like your a fancy potted meat. I was wondering if you'd like to eat that.
Well, it's got all that congealed gelatin or whatever that stuff is on the side. You should have had it in your pocket, warmed it up a little bit.
Like Play-Doh.
We got moose scattered through here.
Moose down.
Got a moose. It was taken down.
And the wind blows cold, and the sun don't shine. In a world that's cool sometimes. Love them and go. Leave them deep with cries. If an angel waves.
This is the lower Emerald site. It's nice too, real nice. We're getting ready for a little coffee time here at the South Emerald Lake with a little combi-wide white coffee. Product of Malaysia. And it does look like that. Oh, this is worth coming out to, and having Hickory here is just fantastic. Let's go have some coffee.
Mind if I watch your bowl?
Go ahead. Gotta find that fancy coffee.
That pot is starting to talk. Uh-huh, how about that now? Get the hang right there? In regard, the tiny island.
Hi, hey. Neighbor.
So you take the last train to Clarksville?
I'll meet you in the morning, buddy.
He's right behind me and I'm right here.
I'm the Maple King.
The Maple King.
Yes. What are you?
Why?
What are you? Because I'm the Maple King.
Excuse me, do you have a, is there a way to get in contact with you? Do you have a, like an email? Phone number?
MapleKing.com.
Do you mind if I film you a little more, Maple King? Are you mad at my...
Stop! Why are you laying on the ground like that?
You put me here, Maple. Come on, Maple King.
You're laying on a maple.
Really? Come on, man. I'm sorry.
You're
laying
on a maple tree.
I'm sorry. Let me get up. I'll be off the maple.
You're laying on. Okay. You're laying on a maple tree.
Give me a minute to get up, man. God.
Look.
Maple King. God. Guys, I think God kind of went crazy. He's all about the maples.
Come on.
I'm sorry, Maple King. Man, I don't always know what I'm doing out here. Is there somewhere I can contribute to a fund or something? You have a, like a trust? Do you guys have like some sort of a Kickstarter campaign or anything, sir?
MapleKing.com.
Sir, are you leaving? Sir? Sir? Excuse me, sir. Maple King? Sir? Wondering if I could. Sir, if I could, can you hear me at all? Maple King? Sir? Maple King? Maple King? Deaf in the right ear?
Lakes is pretty.
You have a lot of books that you carry around there, Karl. You think you got a picture of a loon in one of those books?
I'd have to look in there and check. I got a book on Christmas and carpentry. Mm-hmm. I seen you sitting there on that rock. Holding that stob.
Yes, sir.
I reckon I read up on syrup one time.
But I'm the Maple King.
Thank you. Reckon.
Bangers and mash, my friend.
Pappy Gomez. Pappy Gomez. Bangers and mash.
Bangers. I'm gonna have some bangers.
Right.
I'm going in on a coffee crisp. Going in on a coffee crisp, oh yeah. Woo, Canadian style, hey.
Oh, the sunlight lantern still goes. We've been charging them with direct sunlight now because mine finally went out on me. So I couldn't tell you how many hours it burned, but I guess I wasn't real religious about charging it pretty well.
It's about 8:15, kind of crawled up in the hammock now. We've done all we can do on this 6 day out. Made some little movies, as you might see or not see.
And walked a short day today. Today was a day about just hanging around camp, seeing this camp, spending some time together, not walking. Having a little bit more time to sit around and stare and talk and just have fun. And probably do that tomorrow, a little longer walk. Gonna loop on back out of here and get back to that Shell Lake site. So we're not gonna do the entire loop. We're just kind of up and down in the east side. That's a full report. That's all I got for you. Secure from Sector 7 is Shug. Shug of the third person saying, woo, buddy. Up and down the road. My name's Sean. And we're the Hickory Brothers.
In fine collected glass, it drinks the reflection of midday afternoon. Midway between telegraph lines. Midway between telegraph lines.
Nasal.
Midway between telegraph lines.
One more.
Midway between telegraph lines.
Cobwebs collect down plaster, run it to a hole.
But I'm a man, I'm not an elephant.
No, let me do that again.